one by one. The first one is raw cashew nut grating machine. For this machine, it's usually for grating to 5 levels. Then it's according to the width and also the thickness to grating the different level. You can see here the hole from the beginning to ending is different, from smaller to bigger. Then after grating, the shelling rate can be up to 95%.